Hey, my name is Fadi, and I've been going to D1 since August of 2021. And my buddy James Mark actually talks so much about D1 at work. And eventually me and a couple other people decided to just try it out. And in August, I signed up. And in August, I weighed in at like 243 pounds. I like started working at my job a year prior. And over the course of 12 months, I gained 50 pounds of body fat. Because all I do is I sit down at a computer and edit videos all day. And so I was just gaining weight and decided to sign up. And I started doing the performance class, and the performance class kicked my butt. But it was fun, like being able to do it with people. And James Mark was in the class too, so that made it even more of an incentive to show up. Because I had a buddy in the class, and knowing him actually was an easier gateway to meeting other people. And so performance was great, but I ended up having a conversation with Andrew here, and he was like, dude, just think about switching to strength. Dude, I lost like 30 pounds of body fat at that point, 25 to 30 pounds of body fat. And he was like, dude, try strength. And I jumped in 5:30 strength class, and I mean, the rest is history. I come to 5:30 almost every single day, and we grind. But since August, I've lost a total of 40 pounds. If you're thinking about doing D1, you should do it. Since August to now, it's been just an upward trajectory, meeting people, making gains, having a great time. It's been a lot of fun, so much fun that I brought like two or three other people along with me. So you should come.